The rodeo world would be lesser without one Bill Picket. Born on December 5th, 1870, Bill was the son of a former slave and a member of the Cherokee Nation. As soon as he could, he went to work at a local ranch where he invented bulldogging. Bill would show off his tricks in rodeos across the state and rise in fame as the Dusky Demon. Bill would even star in his own movies, showing the world his talents. Bill is still remembered as one of the greatest rodeo performers ever,